Welcome back to the Hype here on IRE. I'm Susie Spinking.
And I'm Max Million.
Well, there's been no shortage of big shows to come into Pop Stadium over the past few months, and there's no doubt which one was on top of the must-see list.
That's right, Susie. Ever since the Courtney Crystal concert was announced, it's been the hottest ticket in town, with scalpers asking upwards of $500 a pop. Last night's show was truly one to remember. Our very own Consuela Mañana was there and filed this report.
I'm standing here outside Pop Stadium, where just hours ago the city was treated to one of the finest shows it's seen in years. Tonight, thousands of teens were witness to the phenomenon that is Courtney Crystal. For IRE Television, I'm Consuela Mañana.
I've worked my entire life to be where I am today. I guess what I've learned most is to be honest and kind with everyone I meet. God taught me about respect, and I love her for that.
Bye, guys. See you at the studio.
Made us feel like a part of the group one of these days, eh?
Whatever, get the limo.
Whatever.
So, we should get to the studio in about half an hour. Then we're gonna rehearse a little before tonight's show. Rehearsal's fun. It gives me a chance to spend some time with my dancers. Normally, I don't get to see them too much because I'm preoccupied with other things. Like this, for example.
Don't forget, they're watching you. More facial expressions. Feel the music. Great. And one. Very good. Down, up, and side. Look. Turn. Oh.
What the hell was that? Try feeling the beat for a change. I lead, you follow.
Hey! No fighting, you guys. We've all got to get along. We got to love each other. And let's just move, okay? Let's just go, baby. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Dancing is great. I love to teach it and do it.
Feel the music. Awesome. Great. Look and turn.
Why am I the only one that seems to know what they're doing? You know what?
You've got to lose this attitude, okay? Because it is not going to fly. Because you know what? You're not the only one with wings. We've all got wings and we are ready to fly. All we need is a push. You want a push? Give us a push!
You want a piece of me?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Yeah.
Oh, come on! Let's go!
No!
Stop!
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 Stop! Stop! Simmer down!
Bitch!
Yeah, I don't hate her, but come on, let's face it. There's not enough room for two stars on that stage. I'm bigger than this pop show. I'm in a Jay-Z video. I just know it's my turn to represent. I know I try to take over sometimes, but the stage and the spotlight can be so alluring.
I'm sorry. You're a great dancer. I didn't mean to say all those things.
No. I'm sorry. It's all me. I don't know what gets into me sometimes.
Aww.
hug.
I think Courtney's the best thing to happen to music this century. You know, she's got a genuine innocence about her that you just can't find these days.
5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 5, 5. Okay, stop, break, let's take 5, okay?
I don't have time for boys. I'm way too busy for romance. Besides, what do I need a guy for? To clean my car?
Okay, guys, you watch, it's easy. Like this. And turn. Whoa. Side. And shake, 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 shake.
Awesome. Nice.
My
dad's
gonna kill doing that.
Okay, come on.
I'm waiting for marriage before I engage in sexual intercourse. You know, it's a religion thing.
Where is she? Where is Courtney? Where is my little pop star?
I don't know.
You know, being Courtney's manager is so great. Oh, it's mostly because of the fact that I get free Courtney Crystal CDs. You know, they're great for dancing or driving in your car or just hanging out doing homework or whatever.
Okay, you guys, where is Courtney and Dwayne?
Dwayne.
I think they might have gone.
Well, look.
Yeah,
look, somebody better find her and tell her to meet me outside in 10 minutes. Okay? We've got contracts to deal with.
Who hired him?
You know what?
Can you get me a drink?
You are going to have to start being more careful with how you behave, all right? You're a role model for America's youth, and you like it that way, so maybe you better start considering that you better start acting that way.
Listen, Frisco, what I do on my own time is none of your business, and it has nothing to do with my music or my fans.
Oh, it doesn't, does it? Huh. Image is everything in this business, baby. All right, you've set yourself up as the all-American girl, too, and that comes with a lot of responsibility attached to it. You have to start taking care of your image because that's what people buy.
People buy my CDs because I'm good and I'm talented. Besides, look at me. I'm hot.
Huh. As if.
It never fails. Every time we stay at a nice hotel, you gotta take all the shampoos off the maid's roundabout cart.
Well, aren't they for the hotel guests?
One, woman, not 20, one. Can you count to one, you stupid woman?
Yep, she's my little dumpling. She likes her singing and dancing and the way she moves her little booty. Mm-hmm.
Don't be sick, girl.
Hi, you guys made it here safe. Great.
We thought we'd spend some time together before the show.
Hey there, if it isn't the Crystals, we'd love to chat, but we do have some business to conduct, so.
Oh, sure, sweetie, thank we you, don't want to get in the way.
I really rely on my parents' feedback and advice about my career, as well as how to handle myself as a pop superstar. They really set the standard for overall intelligence.
Make sure you read it all over before you sign it, Bun Bun.
I know what I'm doing. Can you just be quiet?
Let's keep it positive in here, you guys. Look, 2006, all right? That makes 5 more years with our label.
Yeah, sure. Sounds good. I feel like a plain rice cake right now. Yeah.
5 years is a long time, sweetheart. Do you think you ought to put all your cows in the same field?
What are you talking about? Shut up.
Courtney! That's no way to talk to your parents. Now look, sign, it's getting late and I've got to meet Ross before the show. I promised to give him my recipe for sugar cookies.
Okay. So if I sign this, I expect to be guaranteed a white limo, not black. Fresh fruit in my dressing room, and maybe we can use my own voice this time instead of that synthetic thing the recording studio made up?
Yes, Courtney, anything you want, sweetheart, but if you're not going to get anything if you don't sign.
Fine.
That's it, Courtney. Come on. Four more. Come on. Go for the burn. Come on, Courtney. Let's see you do. Pump it up. Pump it up. Pump it up. That's it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Three more. Come on. Come on. Come on. Two. Come on. Come on. Last one.
Working out before a concert really pumps me up. It's about being healthy. The physical benefits are just a bonus.
Come on, Courtney. Come on. Pick it up. Pick it up. Let's go. Come on. Let's see. Come on. A couple more minutes left. Come on. Run. 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 Come on. Knees up. Knees high. Knees high. Knees high. Come on. That's it.
Courtney has a strict physical regimen. She'll run 5 miles a day, followed by 2 hours of strength training. But on days like today, we just try to fit in what we can, so she's not too tired before the concert. It's my job to make sure she looks good. And she does. We also ensure that she receives a well-balanced diet, full of fruits, vegetables, plain rice cakes, and soy cheese.
Hey, all you pop fans out there, you're listening to Freddie Fox, and that was Courtney Crystal's latest hit, I Wish. We're here on a beautiful Saturday afternoon to talk to the already legendary pop princess who'll be performing tonight at the Pop Stadium downtown in front of thousands of excited fans. So, Courtney, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you so much for having me.
What can fans expect from tonight's show?
Well, Freddie, they're going to have the time of their lives. We've been working a long time on the show. I think it's really going to be something special.
Well, what should fans be expecting from tonight's show?
Well, like I said, we put a lot of time and effort to make this the best possible show for my fans.
Okay. Anyways, let's talk about you, Courtney. Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Well, I just signed a 5-year contract, so I guess when that's done, I'll just sign another one.
Good to know your musical influence will be around for another 10 years, but don't you think that's being a little presumptuous?
I don't understand the question.
Oh, look, it's time for an email question. It says, Courtney, if you had the opportunity to do a duet, who would you choose and why?
Probably the Beatles. They're so cute with their bowl cuts. Plus, the experience would be instrumental in helping my career and theirs.
I see. Well, Courtney, it seems we're almost out of time. Would you like to sing us a song before you go?
Doesn't my sound guy have to be here?
Actually, you know what? We're out of time. Thank you so much for coming by. You're listening to Freddie Fox along with Courtney Crystal, 98.4 Cruise FM, your choice for today's Top Pop.
Thank you very much. That was excellent.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you for dinner tomorrow night.
Possibly. Where are my leotards? Why can't I find my leotards?
Oh, come on. Let's go. Let's go. We've got to be there in half an hour.
Okay. Calm down, Frisco.
I'm sorry, baby.
You know what? You better not have put my parents in the front row. I hate seeing my dad creep out of my dancers. And my mom always starts crying. I mean, what the hell?
You forget about your parents, okay? You forget about everything except what you have to do when you go out there, okay? It's all that matters, Courtney, okay? Your fans are the reason that you get to do what you do every day, okay? We can't all live out our dreams, okay? You're a very lucky girl, and I want you to remember that, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Okay. I really love what I do and who I work with. It takes perseverance, dedication, and a whole lot of love from everyone. The money really has nothing to do with it.
We are so proud of our little girl. Why, who would have thought she'd have ended up being such a sexy little thing? Do you know when she was 8, she weighed 194 pounds? Not a pretty sight to see, but now, woo-wee!
Ow! I think you might have to start going to those meetings again.
You leave me alone, woman. She's my daughter, and I can appreciate her if I want to. Anyway, we're real proud of you, sweetheart.
Yes, and we love you. You sure have come a long way.
Oh, she's a great dancer. And I don't like to brag, but it's all because of me.
That little Tootsie Pop be a real pain in the ass. Sometimes I wonder how she got to the top.
Well, she's got a huge fan base, so she must be doing something right. It's her ass. Have you seen her ass?
That's why people love her so much. She's cute, and that's basically the only reason.
I like her ass.
Only 5 more pounds to go.
Yeah, well, what more can I say? I love my life. It can be stressful at times, but I thrive under pressure. When I wake up in the morning, I'm glad I'm me. Because I'm Courtney Crystal. And people love Courtney Crystal.
Money really has nothing to do with it.
Like this.
And side.
We do have some business to conduct, so.
According to the director's handbook, which I did read, it says don't do more takes than you need.